by William Schumer.
Thank you.
Thank you. The Symphony No. 3 by William Schumann completed the first part of today's Philharmonic Symphony Concert.